In tonight's edition of The Law and You, we're going to talk about bullying. Here tonight, we have attorney Greg Fellerman and a very special guest, Jeff Reese from Gracie NEPA. Thank you both for being here.
Thanks for having us.
All right, here's our question tonight, and this is from Mary in 44. Mary says, my son is being bullied at school. What should I do to help? Greg, this is a tough situation for any parent.
And we've discussed this before. We've discussed it on multiple occasions. And, you know, we always say you have to be your own best advocate. You really have to go after the school district. You have to be really get out in front of it for your child. There's other things that could be done. And that's what part of today's presentation. We have partners and people we work with. And we asked a good friend of ours, Jeff Reese from Gracie NEPA, who actually has been speaking at schools and teaching parents and kids about bully proof and, how to handle a bully, and that's why he's here today.
Well, thank you, guys. Bullying's not an airborne virus that we need to fear and run from. In fact, quite the opposite. It's easy to identify. It's surprisingly easy to prevent within our schools. All we need to do is properly educate and train our children, our teachers, and our administrators on how to handle bullying situations, and that's where our school transformation initiative comes into play.
And what he said, Jeff, is what he's done is he's gone to multiple schools. He's conducted seminars to teach the kids and the teachers and administrators how to handle it. So besides being an advocate, this is part of, just part of life. You can go, and he teaches Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu up in Scranton, Exeter, and Williamsport. So if you're in that area, you can go see Jeff, meet him, and your kids can develop that confidence. My son goes there. I've been there for 2.5 years with him. He's a great instructor, and he's very, very good with the kids.
Jeff, if people are interested in finding out more about you, how can they do that?
Well, they can go to GracieNEPA.com, and all of the information is there on how they can get started training themselves or bring the school transformation system into their schools, which is it's free.
And Greg, if parents want the legal end of advice or maybe teachers or administrators, how do they reach you guys?
Call us, 570-714-HURT. See us on the web, 714-HURT.com. And his bully transformation, that's an open offer to any school, too. So if you want him to come, you reach out to him and he'll come. Just like we do our prom pledge, he does the same thing. He goes to schools and talks to kids, which is invaluable. You can't put a price tag on that.
Results Matter with attorney Greg Fellerman and Jeff Reese tonight from Gracie NEPA. Thank you both for being here.
Thank you for having me.
And don't forget, you get a question on the Law and You through PAHomepage.com or the Law and You hotline.